Why is it when an NBA or NFL player switch teams, people want to boo when they come back? They even won y'all NBA championship or took out to the NBA playoffs or NFL playoffs, NFL championship, NBA finals, and y'all want to boo LeBron, he sucks. Boo AD, he sucks. Boo, y'all suck. Boo Chris Bosh, y'all suck. Boo Dwayne Wade, y'all suck. Y'all go from UPS to FedEx every day. Y'all switch from UPS to FedEx like it's no problem. Same thing with this. Why all of a sudden y'all want to boo sports players because they want to switch teams and venture to another prime spec? Y'all want to boo or boo LeBron James, he sucks, or boo Dwayne Wade, he sucks, or boo LeBron James, he sucks, boo Kevin Durant, he played for the Nets now, boo, he won the Warriors a chip. I bet you they're going to boo his ass when he go to the Warriors. When he go to the Warriors, I bet you they're going to boo his ass. I bet you they're going to say, boo, boo Kevin Durant, he sucks. Some bullshit, man.